stood beside the road in a battered hat and dirty clothes, just outside a small New Jersey town. I pulled off to pick him up, and as he climbed into my truck, he said, "Hey, thanks, I see you're headed south." I asked where he was going to, what he had a mind to do, when he got to wherever he was bound. He sat back, looked down the road, and said, "Well, sir, I'm headed home to the girl I left behind in my hometown. There's an angel in the southern part of heaven, and she said that she'd be waiting there for me. When I finally get back home and be all alone, we'll see how beautiful the southern part of heaven can be." He promised her when he left home that he'd be back in a year or so, and they could be together from then on. Said he needed just a little time to see what fortune he could find outside the little world that they had known. But a lot can happen in a year, and I wondered if she'd still be there waiting for the day when he got home. So I asked him this when I let him out. He smiled and said he had no doubt. And as I drove away, I heard this song. There's an angel in the southern part of heaven, and she said that she'd be waiting there for me. And when I finally get back home and we are all alone, we'll see how beautiful the southern part of heaven can be. Last night I heard the news about a lonesome young man who had killed himself beside his sweetheart's grave. He'd left a note explaining why it was time for him to die. Here's the explanation that it gave. There's an angel in the southern part of heaven, and she said that she'd be waiting there for me. And when I finally get back home and we are all alone, we'll see how beautiful the southern part of heaven can be. There's an angel in the southern part of heaven, and she said that she'd be waiting there for me. And when I finally get back home and we are all alone, we'll see how beautiful the southern part of heaven. We'll see how beautiful the southern part of heaven can be. We'll see how beautiful the southern part of heaven can be.